Welcome back, my moon seekers, to the Sagittarius new moon, December 2023. Yes, we're coming to the end of the year, my friends, and it's time for us to go on a journey to a far, far away land. Yes, the time for adventure has come. You are about to be enlightened as you take the Sagittarius new moon on a light, well into the sky and far beyond the reach of the universe. Yes, this is the day that you make that choice to go in a new direction. Time for you to make that new relationship, make that new career goal, whatever that is for you. This is your opportunity right now to embrace the Sagittarius new moon and start to manifest what you need to go on towards your adventure. Now, what is that adventure for you? Everyone has differences. So it could be you wanted to start a new career. You've been thinking about doing a new career, starting a business. Yes, that could be where you need to start exploring in your mind. Use this meditation right now to explore ways that you can grow this business. What you need to do to start this business. What makes you to grow. Whether it's relationship for you. Yes, if it's starting a new relationship. Or building to improve your relationship, make it more adventurous, going on that holiday you've always wanted. Let's manifest this now. It could be a new hobby you want to start and you've never taken it on. Maybe that's what you want to do. It could be just for yourself to be more adventurous, be more empowered to be the greatest person I can be. I want you, no matter what your goals is, you could have two or three goals. Whatever that is, let's manifest this now. I want you to be in deep calmness and just think about the beautiful symphony of what's going to guide you towards beautiful, beautiful new beginnings for you right here, right now. Let's get ourselves motivated. Let's get ourselves empowered using the powers the Sagittarius new moon to manifest beautiful new horizons for yourself. Do this now as you listen to the music. Manifest what goals you need to do to go towards your new beginning. Let's do this now and I will return shortly. How are you feeling, my moon seekers? Are you ready for a beautiful, beautiful symphony? Are you ready to take the world by storm as you go on a journey through the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful universe? As you are taking flight, your body, mind, and soul has been re-energized right now. Yes, you have been energized. You have been in love. You're about to take the world by storm. You are going to take the Sagittarius new moon to a new level as you discover yourself, as you start to empower your mind to take on that risk that you've never taken on. It's time to go towards that growth. Whether that's moving on from a relationship onto discovering yourself to find a new relationship, whether it's starting a new career, or whether it's working on your own career you've got right now to enhance it, what ways you can improve, whether it's starting a new sport or hobby, it doesn't matter what it is, you find what works for you and lead yourself to the beautiful place. Use this time now. I want you to continue to manifest using the Sagittarius new moon ways that you can be more inspired. How can you improve yourself to go towards your goals? What can you improve in your own life? I want you to manifest this now using the powers of the Sagittarius new moon right here, right now, and I will return shortly. Hey, my moon seekers, how is it all going out there? Yes, the power of the Sagittarius moon is starting to revitalize, re-energize our body, mind and soul, from our head to our toe, to your shoulder, to your elbows, to your fingers, to your back, to your stomach, through your thighs, calves, knees, ankles, feet and toes. Yes, you're on your way to a beautiful light. As we continue on our journey to discovering what is going to empower us in 2024? Because as you go on this life-changing moment, you need to find ways to empower yourself to continue to go towards your goal, regardless of the pressures around you. Whether you feel like maybe you're losing control, are you going in the right direction? But I'm telling you now, if you're following your heart, body, mind, and soul, you are heading towards the right direction. I want you to believe in us all, the beautiful moon seekers you are, as you go towards a beautiful, beautiful you. You need to start empowering yourself towards being the greatest person you can be. So right now, I want you to manifest, let the universe give you all of what you need to be to be the most honest, most compelling, the most adventurous you. You can go on a journey of self-discovery. You can go on a journey on leading your best life, being the best person you can be. Let's manifest this into our thoughts, into our minds right now, as we use the powers of the Sagittarius new moon. And I will return shortly as we continue to manifest empowering into our lives. How are we going, my moon seekers? Are you heading towards a beautiful, beautiful ray of light? You are amazing. You are gentle. You are going to take the world by storm. You are starting to understand the kind, the caring, the intelligent person you are. We all have different ways of living. We have all different ways of thinking. We all have our own strengths and weaknesses. Now I want you to focus on your weaknesses. Yes, if you want to shed light on improving yourself, we need to improve the weaknesses in our life. Whether that's scared of heights, scared of talking to people, taking on new life risk, and everything in between, driving a car, all the sort of stuff. We need to work on the stuff we need to do that's going to help us go on towards our goals and be successful. Yes, you are the key to this. You need to believe in yourself. You need to believe that you can push through boundaries, get through all your weaknesses, and go towards beautiful, beautiful heart. Let's think about our weaknesses as we go to sleep tonight. I want you to think deep, 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 deep down how I can improve all the weaknesses in my body. How do I make change to those weaknesses? What do I need to do? What coping mechanisms do I need to find? I want you to just ease this into your mind as you go to sleep tonight. Remember, all us moon seekers out there, is about looking for positives in our life, and let's push to improve our weaknesses that will let us be the light. Thank you so much for joining me here at the Sagittarius New Moon. Have a great day.